Coach, did you keep it pretty vanilla just for the sake of the next opponent?
No, but then we just played. But I mean, offensively, we just didn't play very well. Haven't played in a long time. We got to have more sense of urgency. One of the things that happens, we're down three offensive linemen. Tal Faberge tightened up his back, and he didn't play the whole game. We left Matt Pryor home because of an injury, and Bobby Thompson because player policy broke a team rule, so he was suspended for a ball game. So we had to move tight ends to tackles, and Paul Dawson didn't play, also didn't start and didn't play most of the first half because of team policy, because he broke a rule last night at the hotel. So Jonathan Anderson played just fine.
So you were mixing and matching on the offensive line?
Oh yeah, Cliff Murphy at the end. We had Benutzka was walk on. He came in and played guard full fourth quarter. Cliff Murphy also moved. They put an offensive line tight jersey on him because of guys, our inside people got tired. So
what number was he wearing?
Cliff was wearing 66 when he went in. I think we did. We did what we needed to do. You know, I think we pretty well come out pretty healthy, which is what we need to do, and we're going to play a lot better. We've got a top five, a tie, and a top 10 team in the next 2 weeks, and Oklahoma State and Texas Tech, we've got to go play a lot better. But, I mean, we're going to take the win. We wanted to get the 3-0, so we got the 3-0. And we wanted to be healthy. We're healthy. We got turnovers. Still play the run well. Till the last, we had a lot of new guys in most of the fourth quarter. A lot of freshmen, a lot of new guys. And offensively, you know, it's why even the fourth quarter, a couple drives, we went empty because it was easier for us to protect with the guys we had in on the offensive line than it was to try to block people. Believe it or not. So,
what are the prospects for Tyo and Pryor next week?
Oh, they'll be back. Yeah, Bobby Thomas will be back. So you lost 2'6", 7'6", 8", 360-pound people, and a 6'5", 330-pound guy that didn't play. So,
I think that came into really effect on that the drive at the goal line. Got stuffed there four times.
You know, I have obviously got to see the film, but it's obviously I don't think anybody was happy that it happened that way. But it's, you know what? As I told coaches before, the way they were acting in the locker room. We need one of these that doesn't go the right way. I told them they were fake. They pulled it down. They ran with it. I told the offense about Wednesday that they were going to start like they were start because they were practicing and they started and played like they did on Wednesday. So maybe one of these days they'll listen. And Trayvon's only played so much in this offense. Again, that was only our third game in 8 weeks. And so you know, he's three games into being the quarterback in this offense besides the spring. So I expect them to play better next week. Because we're not going to have so much time off. Got to get back. Got to learn the game plan. Got to get ready to go. All of us do, and now we go seven straight.
Yeah, Trayvon seemed to start a little. He got better as the game went on.
It's just the emotion. There just wasn't any. You got to play. I mean, you're only playing your third game in 8 weeks. You think you'd be fired up? I don't care where it is, who you're playing, what it is. I mean, I was. I've been doing it 33 years.
You saw this started on Wednesday?
Yeah, I mean, just, you know, we just didn't have, you know, kids watch film, man. One of those things where it's, well, they'll get a chance to improve this week. There's no such thing as it just happens. You know, this offense will be good because of players and how fast you get the plays off and how fast we move and how we do things. You know, and I'm sitting there upset and we had 600 yards. Okay, but the bottom line to it is, I also know what we got to play against, and I've watched enough ball games in the last 3 weeks, watching other people play, of who we got to beat and what we got to do, and we can go play with people. So it's, but we're going to have to play better than what we did today. But it's a great thing when you can say, well, we didn't play very well, and you won what you want.